strong winds and literally flying snow. Very good. And it's wind chill is minus 9 right now, which is big difference because